Hey guys, today we're going to be taking a look at... Hey guys, today we're going to be taking a look at the button hockey grip. We're going to be applying it and also taking some shots with it. So, I'm going to put it on this stick. I had it on before, but then I didn't put enough of the spray on, so it didn't stay on, it was all slippery. So I had to take it off, and then I was just too lazy to put it back on, but we're going to put it back on today. And I already use it game stick. I used the Fusion, purple and white, it's pretty nice. And yeah, I really like it. Let's get right into putting it on. Okay, so finally after like a million years, got it off. So let's put on the buttons now. Okay, so first time I had a really hard time and I could not get it, but we're gonna try to put a bit more on this time and hopefully it'll work. Okay, so as you guys can see, that worked a lot better that time. I don't know if I was just using the wrong spray or didn't put enough or something, but I got it on. Looking pretty nice. And I gotta let it dry overnight, but I'll get right back to you guys tomorrow and we'll do some shooting. The west side. Girls are extra fine. The south side. Like apple pie. The east coast. The girls are down to ride. But I left the west side. You know I love the west side.
Side.
Flux. I thought it really helped me with the control of my stick handling and the accuracy of my shot, and so I really recommend it. I'm going to be posting a lot more videos soon, so stay tuned, turn on your post notifications.